Nigeria become eligible for monetization? Since they give Nigeria eligibility for monetization, now social nonsense are they see for social media. Which kind of content be this one now? Is this one content having a harassment? You there for street, they press woman Nash. You tell me it's not content. Is this one not content? You they harass woman for road, and you are calling it content. You be like, are they talking? Are they looking for eye? Now they.